Alright, we have this PC. Apparently it reboots randomly. And then after troubleshooting, they replaced the power supply. And now it went past push. Let's see what's going to happen now. Apparently there's a diagnostic code on the motherboard. CC, what is this? Memo K. CC RAM. It's complaining about RAM. Okay, could be wrong. What is it with this RAM? It has this bling bling. It's quite a rough condition. Now it's booting, RTX 3080. We have a post. Okay. Alright, so that's the error message. Hero ACPI. So 8 GB. I'm gonna now upgrade the RAM a bit more. Just to see if those slots are actually okay. Okay. Now we don't want to see user data. Apparently it's crashed a few times. And let's see if we can nail it down to why it was rebooting. This has no Wi-Fi, it's connected to our internet. It's kind of weird, only one two fans are working. Okay. Hello. Let's go. All right. All right, so we can see. Huh? Oh. Hmm? Oh, they got a theme around their windows. That's pretty cool. Okay. Let's have a look at the event viewer. Log system. Just having a look at the event logs. Like a hard reboot. Yeah, okay. All right, so we're gonna put an app for doing a quick test of its resources. Let's go with, did they got Firmark running? No problem. Heavy load is what we're going to use. That's if it decides to go online. No.
Daddy!
Hey, buddy!
I'm going to Irvington.
Oh, yeah, yeah, you're gonna
I'm
do a tour.
I'm already going to. Because I'm five.
You're gonna go next.
I'm going
with... Oh, that was hilarious. Okay. Okay, now it's online. No, still no internet. Okay. Hey, oh, I mean, it's all okay. Okay, so Wi-Fi is still not working. Drive safe, see you soon! Okay, let's connect online. Alright, we're going to try heavy load and let's see what will happen. Okay, and also, and also we'll do a combustor. Okay. Yeah, hard to show the screen, there's a lot of sensitive stuff, so try and show like that. Okay. MSI combustor coming in. We'll let this guy run. Performance. i9, 9th gen, unlock position, the RAM is being utilized, Wi-Fi downloading at 100 megabits, GPU maxed out, 3D rendering, okay. degrees for the GPU and maximum 46 degrees. So the cooler is doing a wonderful job. Okay. And this is MAXIMUS XI Hero. XI Hero. Which version they're running? BIOS. Yeah, current version is 2004. Okay. Alright. While this is going on, I'll send them a quotation. Be right back. So the results were pretty good. We had no crashing or any weird behavior. And so we're going to leave it at that, I think. Yeah, I'm gonna let it run more. If it crashes, I'll continue the video. Otherwise, that's the end of this. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.